Now to the coronavirus pandemic. Here are the latest COVID-19 cases from the state's health department. There are more than 5,600 new cases reported statewide, with 73 additional deaths. More than 1,700 of those new cases were in South Florida. 14 more deaths were reported in Miami-Dade and Broward.